Oh, hey everybody, it's TK here, and today we're gonna be doing something very nerdy. I'm gonna be naming all the countries of the world because I'm very good at geography. Just a quick notice, if you guys don't believe that I can actually do it, there's nothing here. There's nothing really detrimental here. It's gonna tell me anything about geography. No tabs are opened. No, nothing. I am just a fresh boy, getting into this. So let's start the quiz, shall we? Move this pen. So yeah, I'm really good at geography and history, so please. Russia, China, Croatia, Australia, Canada, USA, UK, Denmark, Micronesia, Vanuatu, Sudan, East Timor, India, Lebanon, Mexico. Okay, let's do South America. Okay, let's do it. So, Guyana, Colombia, Venezuela has no small islands. So, Suriname. I'm gonna do France just for French Guiana. Ecuador, Peru, Bolivia. Bolivia, Paraguay, Uruguay, Argentina, Chile. That's South America. Let's do Africa. Egypt, Libya, Tunisia, Algeria, Morocco, Sao Tome and all right, Cape. Do those very obnoxious islands. Madagascar. Seychelles. Mauritius. Mauritius Spyware. South Sudan. Niger. Scamland. Mali. Mauritania. Benin. Burkina. Faso, Togo, Guinea-Bissau, Ethiopia, Somalia, Kenya, Uganda, Rwanda, Burundi, Senegal, Gambia, Liberia, Sierra Leone, Cameroon, Ghana, Ivory Coast, Chad, Central African Republic. Shout out to Mickey Oz. Two times. Democratic Republic of Congo. That goes for two. Gabon, North Korea, South Korea. It's time for Central Asia. The biggest annoying Kyrgyzstan. Kyrgyzstan. Like that? Yes. Tajikistan, okay, well, I'm falling off balance. Tanzania, Burundi. Okay, I'm gonna do missing countries because I don't know what I'm doing. Eritrea, Djibouti, Zambia, Zimbabwe, Botswana, Namibia, South Africa, Lesotho, Swaziland, Mozambique, and Malawi. And what's that one called? Comoros. Oh, and Equatorial Guinea. How could I forget Equatorial Guinea? Let's go to Europe now with Croatia. Alright, we've done Serbia, Sweden, Switzerland, Ireland, Spain, Portugal, Germany, Poland, Ukraine, Belarus, Italy, San Marino, Cyprus is technically, no, it's in Asia, but I'm just going to do it. Cyprus, Malta, Latvia, Estonia, Lithuania, Vatican. Can I just write holy and let that come up? Monaco, Andorra, Belgium. That's a line four meme. Liechtenstein. Alright, now Austria. Man, these names are easy to write because I have family from Europe. So, Czechia. Slovakia. Hungary. Slovenia. Bosnia. Yeah, Bosnia. Montenegro. Sorry, Serbia. Bulgaria. Greece. I'm very sorry. Albania. Macedonia. Norway. Finland. And Netherlands. I believe that's all the European countries. Okay, time to do... Alright, Tonga. Solomon Islands. Alright, not to look like an idiot, I'm gonna do... Fully finish North America. Because I don't want to look like an idiot, even though I am one. Honduras. El Salvador. Belize. I have done Belize. Costa Rica, Kiribati, Panama, Haiti, Dominica, Dominican Republic, Dominican, Dominican Republic. I spelled that wrong for a second. Jamaica, Antigua, St. Vincent, Trinidad. Okay, I'm just gonna do Mongolia and then New Zealand. Antigua, and okay, I've done that. What's it called? Tuvalu. Nauru, Palau, Indonesia. I'm falling off track, okay? St. Lucia and Trinidad. Grenada, sorry. Barbados. And what's missing? Whatever. Turkey. Okay, let's just do the quick Asian countries. Turkmenistan, Papua New Guinea, Fiji, Thailand, Myanmar, Bangladesh, Saudi Arabia, Israel, Jordan, Syria, Iraq, Kuwait, Yemen, Oman, United Arab Emirates, Qatar, Bahrain, Iran, Georgia, Azerbaijan,